Now, I've no idea what the hell this woman is supposed to have done, but her unpredictable behaviour during this chase suggests she's a bit of a nut.
The female's trying to jump out. I repeat, the door's open. The female's trying to jump out.
She may be mad, but it seems she's not psychotic enough to jump out of a moving car at high speed. However, she is insane enough to take police on a white-knuckle ride through downtown Detroit, endangering numerous lives as she speeds through red light after red light and swerves through every lane on the road. After 20 minutes of this insanity, it's a miracle no one's been killed yet, so the cops step up a gear in the quest to bring this harpy of the highways down. This bloke is sent in with one task and one task only, to ram this lunatic off the road. When she finally spins out, several cop cars are ready to box her in, but this old hag is hell-bent on causing as much destruction as possible. As you can imagine, many of the coppers are sporting war wounds as a result of this chase. But this officer is just absolutely desperate to get to the lavatory. Wants to make room for his McDonald's. Just as well he got out of the car when he did, as it's soon electrified by some loose power cables. And with the she-devil now in custody, the cops thank their lucky stars they're still alive, and that the case ended in the vicinity of so many fast food outlets.